Paris and the Council of Europe meets again. Italy is represented by Count Sforza at this gathering of 12 member states. Mr. Bevin, too, was among those tackling the first knotty problem, the admission of Germany into the European Parliament.